Osama bin Laden will not be killing Americans with these anymore.